upgrades. I need 5 more steel and 34 more iron. Okay, well, so it's going to be a bit. Let's see. So I did that. What's that? What's there? What is that? Steel. Okay. 2 more steel. Maybe it is that simple that we come up this thing. Flowers here. What else? Flowers. Alright, so that's just to get the flowers. So there's got to be something here in the roof that we can actually loot. Because otherwise the bird wouldn't fly us here, right? Or maybe the bird just flies us here because this is where the quest location is. Alright, let's assume that the bird talks about the quest location, or is just trying to take you to the quest location here. Let's assume that. And let's head down this way a bit for the think it's in here? Yeah, this looks right. Yeah, there's the bird. Alright. Let's loot the records though. And what's up here? I'm sure no more steel, but maybe some leather. Yeah, okay. Leather. Supplies. More supplies. Okay. And then there's the bamboo strike. So we'll do the bamboo strike real quick. Okay. X, L1, square, L1, X, circle, circle. Oh, not quite fast enough. X, L1, square, L1, X, circle, circle. I'm getting worse. X, L1, X, L1, square, L1, X, circle, circle. Ah, skip the X. Nope. There we go. Whew, that one's hard. Alright. No, okay. All right. Got him.
Yukio? Yes, Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait. My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders.
I'm not bothering with standing up.
Hide.
So much blood.
Don't look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them.
Stay here.
Then leave them.
Thank you.
Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
If killing them now makes it easier later. Definitely like this quest, but it's rough.
Yukio! He saved us!
Thank you, my lord. The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get a family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
Find Yuna.
light the forge. Dekka said you're looking for a family.
It was too late. The Mongols captured them just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
And we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
I want your friends.
We don't know any more.
The rest of your people.
Saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the fort?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Oh, we gotta lead them to the forge now. Okay. Cool.
Where did he come from? It's a long story. The way he killed him. He's not human. Maybe you're right.
Definitely one of the more longer and more involved missions.
Yuna! Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Supposed to jump over that, I guess. If you wait like 20 minutes, I'll go with you.
Thank you.
devils are in the forge. We have to stop them.
Bad guys. Yuna covering the other side. God damn it. Oh, that was the commander. Now I'll probably have to do the whole gauntlet again. Yep. Nope.
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit. Back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Spinning his tail.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up a forge and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
Nice. Ooh, more actual.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It's one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate, unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on. I should see if Yuna has any news.
Okay, so there's another quest called the Iron Hook. It's right here. Wow, that cleared a huge area. Okay. So that gets us the grappling hook. New saddle available. Return to the monk. Yeah, we'll check that out before we're done. I didn't even realize saddles were a thing. You go see the trapper too. Trapper. Monks up there, okay.
Lord Sakai. My name is Genho. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough. The samurai clan banners are powerful symbols of those who gave their lives for us.
Okay.
And why we must never yield to the Mongols.
Sure.
You brought clan banners? I was just reading a scroll on the history of Clan Adachi. It is said their first lords were known as the Great Builders.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know why?
They constructed the Golden Temple of Ariake and the lighthouses you see across the island. Lord Adachi even helped my uncle improve the fortifications of Clan Shimura's ancestral castle. He also had a talent for destroying structures, which helped end the Yarikawa Rebellion.
I had no idea. Thank you for the lesson, my lord. Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well.
Cloudless dash. The saddle said to feel like gliding across a clear sky. Ooh, man, there's a bunch of saddles. Okay, so we have Stormwind and Cloudless Dash. I'll go with Cloudless Dash for now. Sun's warm embrace, lament of the storm, shadows in the fog, of course, for interest. See, that's really neat that you can change the weather. So we can do... Let's do that. So we can... Fog is going to be nice. So that's a thunderstorm. This is just a rainstorm, I guess. And that's fog. Fog is probably the most useful.
You're one of the only living sources of knowledge about our samurai clans. Will you share more of what you know?
I remember a few years ago, I found myself surrounded by bandits. I prepared to fight them alone. And suddenly, my foes turned, fled into the woods. I looked back at the hillside behind me and saw a line of Clan Nago's finest archers silhouetted against the sky. The bandits had heard those warriors trained with their bows since they were old enough to walk. That reputation alone was enough to end the battle, then and there. And I owed Clan Nago many jars of sake that night.
A tale worth retelling, my lord. I'll make sure others hear it. Your help and inspiration are invaluable.
Swift summer, wherever you ride, good fortune and abundance.
I hope you follow. Find more, Clan Banner.
Cool. Accessories, right. Swift summer. I actually like that one. It's a little bright, but that's okay.
I'll be here when you do.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
So we're gonna do Tadayori's armor. Just knocking reload speed, concentration, headshots restore 50% of concentration meter. 25 to 50, really ugly when it's fully upgraded, at least the hat is. Samurai clan armor. Hold off on those. Thanks. Trapper. We can go ahead and
just for you.
Upgrade the wind chimes. And we'll update Kunai.
I hope it helps.
Alright. So what else? So we got the armor. Let's let's check this question mark, and then that's probably gonna be it for tonight. Hopefully it's a hot spring. Looks like a fox den though. Yeah, it's a fox den. Okay, so what does the fox den look? What do they earn me now since I've got all the charm slots? Well, let's find out. Where are you going, Fox? Okay. So what does honoring this get me, aside from just clearing the map? To earn charm of Inari's might. Okay, so it's gonna get me an actual charm. Okay, I'll keep doing them. Works for me. Okay, so that's clear. And that town cleared a huge area on the map. So all that's really left, got the quest to get the grappling hook, and then I assume after we finish that quest it's Assault Castle Canada. So we've got to come up here. I still got to clear this whole section, so it's probably 8 more liberations. Most of them are probably up there. There might be one over here. So 1, 2, 6 up in this area, maybe? Kind of what I'm thinking. Okay. So definitely want to liberate them all. Saikus. I know there's some honor shrines. Probably a couple more bamboo strikes. I think that's a bamboo strike. Those are haikus. Bamboo strike. What does honor shrine look like? That's what it looks like. Pillar of Honor. There's another Pillar of Honor there. So there could be something in here still. Maybe something in there, there. Almost for sure, at least one thing up in here. Maybe in there. Maybe over here. Probably up in here. And then tons of stuff up in here. Still. So that's what we'll do on Thursday then, is we will go ahead and get the grappling hook so we can do this shrine. And then we will start exploring and clearing all of this up in here. And then just try to full explore. Might try to full explore this area, or we might just come back and do this later. There's not much left here, so I have to think about it. I'll think about it and decide on Thursday. But, oh, we got a technique point. Let's spin that real quick and then we'll be done. Yes, that sounds good. Okay. Alright, so give it a quick save. So that's going to be it for tonight. Like I said earlier, I'm ending a little earlier this week. Try things out. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Tomorrow we'll be back with some other side. I'm hoping we can make some good progress in that and decide if we want to keep playing it or not. Wednesday we'll be off. Thursday we'll be back here with Ghost. Friday probably more other side, and then Saturday more Ghost. That's the plan for this week. Next week might change things up a bit, but we'll see how this week goes first. Anyways, hope you have a good night, and again, thanks for watching. Take care.